Look, I've through my own research now, there's two very strong candidates. One is Derek Blighe, and he's running. He was a former Blocklear, and you know, he's talking a lot of sense. You know, one minute people call him far right extremist. I wouldn't call him anything. I would consider him talking complete sense of what's happening to the state and the ruination of this of our country by this EU migration pact. So he's set to top the poll in Ireland South.